the tip. So how they have come to this point, what are their progress, and we want to know their presentation. So what they did just now is to do a presentation on the project, and actually we do some comment, and also we do some put some suggestions so that they can further improve to prepare them for the session later on, because they have to do the actual presentation. So we help them to give further ideas, to give their suggestion. In STEM, basically we ask them to do do data analysis, do some experimental rather than just doing a simple visualization, maybe to do some mechanical or mechanism that can filter the different types of waste. And also we suggest them to do some experiment. Say that you have recommendation if they are using their agent to do to fertilize that 100 grams with 1 kg of waste. So we say that try to find the optimum value rather than 100 grams, maybe 50 grams is already enough. So with that, you can actually reduce the cost of the agent for the fertilizer. So that kind of thing that we suggest, so that they can perhaps increase their presentation, increase their project. And the last that we say that is to give them how does this project give impact to the community, for instance. Because it will be a very good impact if you just the impact doesn't only to the group, not only to the school, but to the community. So that is what we have shared for today.